Good job.
I respect you. No, thank you for the opportunity too.
Yeah, no.
I'm so happy. I tell to my girlfriend, I do amazing job.
It was my church, the guy who was talking, yes. It was on for
this. It's Roma. I understand very well that.
Thank you, Queen.
You know, this is the job.
No,
I'm so happy for you. I'm so happy because you gave it to me this big opportunity. It's my first time fight with amazing boxer, this young guy.
How was his speed? How was my speed?
It was fast.
In the power.
I was too tight. In the first fight round.
I knew that you were gonna try to pressure me. I knew, yes, that was a game plan. Obviously, I heard you before the fight. You talked. You didn't say it, but you said it in so many words.
Yes.
So I wanted to try to press you out first.
Yes. Good job.
How was it power compared to Loma?
Now you have power. I like your jab, but you need to use more like jab and two. That's happened too. So it's only one job.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes I didn't see, but then, if I press you, you lose a little bit of balance. When you give the one job, you need to do again.
Yeah.
One, two, and three.
Yeah, I knew that you were trying to time me, so I was switching it up. Jab, and then I was trying to paint you. Jab. No, but you're
good job. Good job.
How is it power compared to Loma?
Now you have power. I like your jab, but you need to use more like jab and two. So you use only one jab.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes I didn't see, but then, if I press you, you move.